Tonight, three people are without a home and their dogs after a fire broke out on the city's west side. This is video from the scene. You can see people gathering what they can before leaving the apartment. Police say crews found heavy smoke inside the unit on the 2300 block of Carling Drive. Once inside, they found two dogs that had passed away. No one else was inside the building. The American Red Cross is helping the three people affected.